Hi guys, it's JJ here. I'm really excited to be bringing you guys the Business Breakthrough Mastery Summit. Now, it's a whole day training, which is completely free for businesses. Now, it's for business owners or someone that wants to get into business. Now, we all know that COVID has hit in March, and in Australia, it has made a huge impact with a lot of businesses out there. So I've wanted to create something to support businesses. And some of you might be in a situation where you feel that you're stuck and you're really challenged. And you may have built a business and things that you did before you can't do anymore. And you need clarity around where you want to go and direction. This is what this summit is for. Or you could also be somebody that has lost their job or maybe thinking about, hey, maybe today is the time for me to start my own business, but I need to have some clarity and direction of how I'm going to get there. And that is for you as well. So the Business Summit is for anyone that either is starting out in business or is in business and wants true clarity and some strategies along the way of how you can build a successful business. Now, I'm going to share my screen here with you guys to show you what the content is that we're going to be talking about. So it's a one whole day online summit. Now, we've got three different sections. So you can choose to either do one section, two sections, or the whole three sections and stay there for the whole day. But the whole day training is completely free. So there's three individual 2-hour sessions, which you will see on the screen. And what you'll also see here is that the first session starts at 9 to 11 a.m. and it's about planning your business success. 9 to 11, so plan your business success. What will we be covering? Business growth strategy plan, so setting some goals for your business success. How to clarify your vision, because if you don't know where you need to go or you want to go, then it's really hard to get there. So it's really important to have clarity around your vision and also defining your mission statement. Then we have a session from 12 till 2, which is personal and business branding. So you'll understand who you are as a business owner. It's so important to know who you are and what you stand for. Because if you don't know that, you're going to be putting out all different messages that will be confusing for your customers or your potential clients. You will also explore your ideal client. You'll craft your video message to your ideal client. So as we all know with COVID, online is huge. So whether you're doing videos, whether you're doing webinars or Zoom calls, it's important to be able to deliver effectively. So not only will you have clarity around your message, you will also be able to deliver with confidence. So that's from 12 to 2, personal and business branding. And then from 2:30 to 4:30 is personality insights, really understanding what makes you tick. Because once you know that, we all know that there's peak performance times where we just perform. But then there's times where maybe we're holding ourselves back or we're procrastinating or going into overwhelm. It's really important to understand what makes you tick so that you can have strategies that can form some really great habits around yourself as a leader in your business. Then learning the art of reading your customers, understanding how they buy, and also the power of your thoughts. So it's a whole 3-day training online from the comfort of your lounge room or your office or wherever you want to. You can sit out there in the garden if you like, from your home, and it's completely free. As I said, you can jump on one session, two sessions, how many sessions you want. Make sure that if you can, take advantage and do the whole lot of sessions because they're absolutely free. And I promise you they will be jam-packed full of value and giving you some insights and strategies for you to implement straight away so that you can start being able to create more sales in your business, have a clear path of where you want to go, and be able to speak effectively to your ideal client. I can't wait to have you guys on the training. I'll put a link below so that you can get in and book. Make sure you do book, because you do have to book in ahead. And I can't wait to see you guys on the call. I'll see you then.